Meanwhile, making his debut at Wegmans Soccer Park on Wednesday, Lioness Lager. The North Carolina Courage teamed up with Bombshell Beer Company, North Carolina's first 100% female-owned microbrewery, to create this custom beverage. They also have one for the NCFC. Didn't leave them out. It's called the Sitter and Striker. Do not say that 10 times fast.